Good morning, students. It's the same of our lesson, two-dimensional array. We consider the next questions. Two-dimensional array is message of the class is statement for each. Two-dimensional array can be considered as table that consists of rows and columns. Each element in two-dimensional array is referred with the help of two indices. One index indicates row and the second indicates the column. You can see on the screen the declaring two-dimensional array type, identify, example, int, square, a, this we use date type, identify, rows, column. The element array, the show element array, we using the row index and the column index. To determine the elements of the array, you can use a random number generator. For input and output of array units, we use table data grid component. You can see in the screen the two-dimensional array. For output, for input, the value of array, we use the component data grid view. Next questions, we can see the next examples. Example, given a two-dimensional array, replace the number of the array that ends with the number 7 to 0. You can see on the screen the code of the program. First step, we declaring of two-dimensional array. Second step, for input the elements of array, we use the component data grid view. And this we use the for loop. This if checking the condition. If condition true, the value of array equal 0. The output of elements array, we use the component data grid view. This example, create the console application. And this we use next statements, console read line, console write line. Example 2, give now one dimensional array of integers, determine the index of the first occurrence of the number 8. In the array, the code of two example. First step, declaring of array. The input may we use the component list box. One output we use the list box to. This we use the method array index of sort in the binary search. Given example 3, given a one-dimensional array of integers, determine the odd numbers of the array. The determining of elements of array, this we use a random generator. First step, declaring of array. Next step, we determine the elements of array using a random generator. You can see on the screen, we use the statement for each. For each in G in I. Next step, we check in the condition. If condition true, for output we use the component list box tool. Next example, this we use the start statement for each. For each int in A, for each int A in X. This for output elements of array, we use the statement write line. Our lesson is over. Thanks for your attention.